And basically, I have here 500 rupees if you can beat my AI application in tic-tac-toe.
I don't know what tic-tac-toe is.
You don't know tic-tac-toe?
X and O's.
Oh, that's what you call tic-tac-toe?
Yeah.
We call that. Guess what we call that?
What do you call that?
Noughts and crosses.
Yeah, exactly. That's
you guys are that's... so fancy, man. Yeah.
Okay, I'm
okay. So this is recording. So once you play as X and you play once as Y, okay?
Oh, are we playing together? This... Oh, of course.
Which one? Computer thinking.
This is for 500 rupees. If you beat it, no question asked.
I take it no one's beat it. That's why you're still holding the 500 rupees. Dude.
What?
Put it there. Put it. Beep. Okay, we've lost.
Okay, try once with O, I guess.
Why? Have you done something with O?
No,
it's
nothing.
Like there's something more to it.
No, there's absolutely nothing. It's just I have to play with an X once and I have to play with O once. That's it.
I see. Did you like input all these different algorithms?
Pretty much. That's the most optimal move that it does.
Oh!